Now this world shall know pain.
Naruto, hurry! Naruto!
Thank you. Exquisitely. Very cool.
To keep you waiting. You're late. Sorry. I was having ramen with Iruka-sensei.
Honestly. Look, Captain Yamato's waiting up ahead. Come on, hurry.
Yeah.
Naruto? Sakura?
Huh? What's the matter?
He sounds different.
I read in a book about how to make others feel at ease around you. It's said to call people by their first names, that it would breed familiarity, and might even lead to friendship. So, from now on, I was wondering if I could be less formal when I talk to you.
Stuff like that.
You don't really have to ask, you know. You can be as casual as you want.
Yeah, no need to hold back around.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, Sakura, Sai. Let's hurry and hear what Captain Yamato has in store for us.
Come on in! Thank you very much.
What?
Yes!
Yo.
Huh? Hey, it's Kakashi Sensei.
Are you feeling all right now?
Well, thanks to you, I got a nice long break. I'm doing great. So you're the new team member. Sai, was it? Nice to meet you.
Yes, sir.
Kakashi-sensei, there was something I wanted to tell you next time I saw you.
What's the matter? Why so serious all of a sudden?